first of all, that there is no such thing as a prediction of the future, because there is no such thing as the future.
And I expected a nuclear war to happen.
I'm angry with you for your editorial policy being dictated to by government and corporations. I'm angry
That's
with
not
you.
True.
You almost would rather just not exist, and the fact that you're alive does feel like someone's playing a really bad joke on you.